I really don't like this time of year. The ice is finally melting off my pond. And I soon discover all my creatures that didn't make it through the winter. Big frogs. Another big frog. Couple more frogs and fish. Looks like I'm gonna have to do a total clean out like I do every spring. Get the pumps going. Get life started again here in my bait pond. Hated to lose this guy, he was a big one. Rest in peace, Mr. Frog.